Police in Malaysia have arrested a man accused of hacking U.S. military information and providing it to the Islamic State. Investigators say Ardit Farizi stole the personal information of more than 1,300 U.S. military and government personnel. He's a citizen of Kosovo, the mostly Muslim nation in the Balkans where the U.S. has a large military base. Investigators say he was in contact with a senior Islamic State group member in Syria. ABC News reports the group member tweeted he had the 30-page document containing the U.S. military information. Farizi could face up to 35 years in jail if he is convicted.